every once in a while, I get to play in the pool with my scuba gear. Today, I'm working with a different regulator. This is a 1960 Scubair regulator by Healthways. And I'm playing around with it, and then I'm going to play around with the swimming technique and talk about that in a little bit. I've got a sea view gauge on it from Sportsways. That's what I'm looking at right here. It's registering about 800 psi in my tank now. I've been testing other regulators, and so I'm getting down kind of low. I'm also wearing a Healthways backpack, which has a unique style of waist and crotch strap on it that you'll see. All of my gear is vintage. You can see my fins are the old style duck feet fins, and you can see how streamlined I am with just minimal gear. This makes diving so much fun because you can swim and glide. You're in control of up and down and sideways and do whatever you want in the water. Now I'm going to take a look at the regulator itself, and maybe I'll just go out back and swim back again. Now there's two ways to swim. One is the regular kick, flutter kick they call it, and the other is this dolphin kick. And many people show kicking with your hands at your side on a dolphin kick, but it's much more stable and much more streamlined if you do it with your hands out in front of you. Note with the Scubair regulator, you have those metal exhaust tubes, and they move the exhaust to the side of the mask so that the bubbles don't obstruct your vision except when you're extremely looking up. I'm switching to a snorkel here. I'll spit out the regulator and put in the snorkel and clear it, and then I can breathe on the surface. This was considered the gear in the 1960s that you wore. Sometimes we'd wear an inflatable life vest, but that was only used in emergencies. There were no such things as BCs or buoyancy compensators at that time. If you look at the same process from below, you'll see I just surfaced, taken the mouthpiece out of my mouth, and switched to my snorkel. Okay, this is what I call the sea turtle dolphin swimming style, and it's a style that I invented. I'm going to start on the surface with a surface dive, and this will show you that the forward unit that I have, which I call a hammerhead unit for obvious reasons, gives some advantage even in a diving in surface diving. With your hands out in front of you, you're very, very streamlined, and so it takes minimal effort to go forward. And the forward unit does provide propulsion. Thank you. get so much going that I have to stop myself on the bottom. Now I'm used enough air to go down to 500 psi. This is from my perspective to show you what the forward unit looks like, the hammerhead unit. You can see that I'm adjusting the wings as if they were wings on an airplane. This is what sea turtles do when they swim. Down to 300 psi. It's time to end the dive. Head for the ladder. Well, I hope you've enjoyed my dive. Get my duck feet fins off. These fins are older than many divers today. At about 50 years old, made of pure gum rubber. The Scubair worked very, very well.